Wow. Just wow. You are really weird and gross. And floppy too. Anyways. Welcome to Juice School. I am Mrs. Slithers. Today we are going to talk about juice. But first, a pop quiz. Starting now. First question. What is juice? Juice is everything. It is all around us. Why are you here? Wrong answer. Prepare to die. Wow. Just wow. You are really weird and gross. And floppy too. Anyways. Welcome to Juice School. I am Mrs. Slithers. Today we are going to talk about juice. But first, a pop quiz. Starting now. First question. What is juice? Juice is everything. It is all around us. Why are you here? To process and refine juice. Juice must flow. Is there any greater honor than lifelong servitude to the Juice Queen? No. Is there anything out there, in the fog? No. Is the sky made of plywood? Definitely not. That was the test. Congratulations on passing on your first try. All right, class, time for recess. Go outside for some exercise, then report back to the classroom. Stay away from the far end of the playground. What are you doing up there? I can hear your little feet. Attention student. I said to stay away from that thing. It cannot be opened. Recess is over. Please report to class for your punishment. Student. Back away from the door. Do not cross the threshold. Return to class immediately, for candy. Worst student ever.
Off. 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 Off.
Off. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Off. The cat trapped him. You finally found me. Congratulations. Time to die. Your death comes again this way. And now, my dog rests. You up. I have only power. You can't freeze me. Look what the cat dragged in. Finally found him. Congratulations. Time to go. Your first passing in this plane. And now, I have unlimited power. You can't face me. Come back in 10,000 years. I'll bet you taste terrible.
So you've returned. Did you enjoy yourself? Have you seen what you wanted to see? Recess has been over for a long, long time, and you didn't even ask to leave campus. You are in so much trouble. Prepare to die. Oh, that usually works. You've been drinking the juice, have you? Very good. Well, okay. There is more than one way to correct problem behavior. Okay, class, time to wake up. You'll soon understand. Arise, my juicy alumni. Just hold still and let me teach you. Students, nap time is over. There is nothing in the fog. If this is the way it must be, then let it. I only wanted to teach you the true meaning of juice. But you are not ready. No one is. Long live the juice queen. I'm going to take a long nap now. Don't bother me.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Off.
Listen, tourist.
There is nothing here for you.
Go back up the pipe and never return. You are no match for the clock. How about my plunger tornado? The clock punched a ball my arms and legs and left me to die.
I have been replaced with these tools of war.
Alright, get ready for my plunger kick. Plunger death wheel. Huh, I underestimated you. You are a worthy foe. Here, take my plunger.
You'll need it. Patootie.
It's me, the Clog, and I don't move for nobody. So now, I'm gonna beat the life out of you. Ha, not even a scratch. and I don't move for nobody. So now, I'm gonna beat the life out of you.
No idea what you've just unleashed. Finally. After all this time. Swirly D has risen once more.
Off. Thank you.